Under the wicked maid's spell, and was human in thought and bored as well. Rampaged throughout the countryside in joy, and treated everything as its toy. But Lord Ermer slowly approached it and said, "If you are human, deal as such instead. Face us properly, if that is your fate. Duel us. And reveal the truth of your state." Then the troll and fae did battle and fought. Alas, all was not as the troll had thought.
I'm afraid you've caught me at a bad time, friend. The famed hospitality of the gnomes may be missing today. You see, I am in distress. I lent my journal to a fellow surveyor to record information from the Split Rock depths. His name is Horace Despero. He ventured into the caves, but never returned. No. I am worried about him, and I must admit, my journal as well. It may sound selfish, but the journals we surveyors keep are very important to our work. If possible, I need to find out what became of my friend. And the journal, too. I'm a surveyor from a mining company from the east. The journal contains all the data I've gathered from my exploration of the area. I lent it to Horace so that he could add data he gathered from Split Rock depths. Since he hasn't returned, I'm worried something terrible might have happened down there. If you can find out what happened, I would like to know. Until later, then. Greetings. Yes?
After he had won, Lord Krith said to Nyx, with a mind to ease and a will to fix, "You are a troll, and that is good, my friend. You have no faults in truth, no wrong to mend. But if it be your wish to join their kind, a better way we will help you to find. There is not wrong with following your will, as long as it does not bring others ill." Again, the heroes of honor stayed true. The story of a troll, and the knights too.
My journal! Oh, I trust this wasn't too difficult to obtain. What of Horace? A shame, that. Thank you for being brave enough to retrieve this, in spite of what happened to Horace. As we agreed, here is some gold for your trouble. I appreciate your help.
Thaddeus, dead of the plague.
Can I help you? Interested in blacksmithing? Or alchemy? You're well. Our doors are always open.
Riseburg Arms and... Farmers, blacksmithing on premises. Good then.
You're always... Welcome at the Crafters Guild. Our doors are always open.
Looking for the blacksmith? That would be me. That all?
Can I help you?